In celebrating Heart Month this February, we also want to look at the whole cardiovascular health. If you have atrial fibrillation, an irregular heartbeat, it makes you 5 times greater risk of having a stroke. Don't avoid coming to the emergency room or to your cardiologist, especially this Heart Month, to ensure you have many more Heart Months to come.